Okay, so let me give you a quick little tour of the Strike module. First of all, kit, obviously you're in kit mode, and you can come up here and say you want to go to your mixer. So you just hit your mixer, and boom, now you've got, you know, your faders control your mixer, all right? So nice and easy, you can kind of see what's going on. Or if you want to go in there and take a kit, look at your kits, you can go this way, and it goes through your kits right here. Or you can go list, come over here, use your cursors, enter that way, you show all 110 kits, right? So you got a lot of kits in there. And then come back to kit. Say you want to go into a kit and edit some, you know, change the sounds on it. You hit voice, and then now this shows you you've got two layers. So if you want to change instruments, up here you're triggering your hi-hat bow. So I'll hit note chase, hit my snare, and now I'm adjusting the snare head, and then I use the cursors to go down. I want to change the volume, that kind of thing. Now this snare has a DW Maple center layered, nothing on layer B. So if I wanted to add another, a hand clap or whatever sound, I just can go to layer B and add another sound. Or if I want to, you know, look at the instruments, I can go through all 1600 instruments, you know, and just do it that way. Or I've got them with categories. So it just depends on how you want to do it. Layer A, layer B, so totally possible. Go back to voice. I can, you know, go into tuning functions here. So if I want to tune layer A down, like this one is actually already down a little bit. Come over here, do some fine tuning. Cut off, change my filter. Velocity, editing, instrument, okay. MIDI information here. Couple other things you can do is you go in your, like I said, there's quite a bit of a control over the way the pads play. You should have a really good out of the box experience, but say, you know, everybody plays drums different. So you might want to get in there and edit the sensitivity. Maybe you like it a little bit more sensitive or not as sensitive, whatever. So each and every pad and cymbal, you can adjust, you know, the linear curve, or you can come over here and crosstalk, sensitivity, re-trigger if there's a couple pads cross-triggering, or threshold. Sometimes say it's a loop you're triggering, maybe you don't want any dynamics at all, you can do that as well. So a lot of control over your triggers. You've got a built-in metronome going to utility function. You got a metronome, right? MIDI trigger system, operating system, that kind of thing. So tempo, you got tap tempo, this is your save button, this is your main volume, this is your aux in coming in. So very easy, simple, easy to get around. So this is where you name your kit. You want to go back to kit mode, you're there. Okay, so I mentioned that the Strike module was a sampler, has an onboard sampler, so I'm going to give you a quick little demo of what you can do with it. Of course, you can use a mixer or whatever, but I've got my trusty iPhone here, and I'm going to just make a little loop out of this cool little gospel tune from a guy named Andre Forbes, Free Drumless Drum Tracks in the United States, so check him out. But it's really cool, so easy to use, so all I have to do is push boom, I'm in the sample mode, hit my track, and I'm just going to punch in and punch out, and watch how easy it is to loop this thing. Here we go. Okay, I'm out. So there it is. Now you can see your waveform in the screen, and then you can adjust the start point, end point, you can kick a grid in, you can zoom in, and that kind of thing. But let's just see what it sounds like. Let me put my iPhone down. Here we go. So now your volume of your sample is right here. So how good a loop I got here. Hit loop. Okay, that easy. So again, you could have an onboard sampler, so now I can save that, add it to a pad, or I can load in multi-samples with the editor. So unlimited potential with the Strike module. It's really cool and easy to use. There. So Strike module is pretty happening. Go check it out.